So for my gold award, to close the gender gap in STEM, I created a program for 25 girls to create and code their own light-up fashion accessories. So I've always been into fashion. I've always worn big bows, sequins, big tutus with all my friends. And I've always learned from a young age that fashion can really bring a group together. But what I also noticed was that I was really into STEM, but my girlfriends weren't really into STEM as well. So what I decided to do was to combine the two. How my project got started is kind of a funny story. So I actually entered my invention into a competition. It was actually to prevent childhood obesities. I had a bunch of fashion accessories that lit up as you got your heart rate up. What I didn't know was that if you got to the second round of the competition, you had to build your invention. And I had no idea how to do that. So what I ended up doing is reaching out to Society of Women Engineers, a bunch of colleges, emailing, please help me get a mentor. I need a mentor. I have no idea how to build this. And so just a little while later, I noticed that a lot of girls really wanted my invention too. They wanted to wear light-up fashion accessories. And I noticed that they didn't have anyone to help them make it like I did. So as a way to pay it forward, I decided to create this program to help other girls just like my mentor had helped me. I think it's very important for girls to be able to have a group that's mainly girls, because those are the girls that, you know, are struggling with the same things that you're struggling with. And it helps you overcome problems, it helps you identify the problems, and it helps you have a direction for how you want to deal with it next time. There's also a sense of unity. So I think in Girl Scouts, there's always an opportunity to lead, whether you're leading the prayer before snack time or you're leading the flag ceremony. And also, you know, when you get older and you're doing these camp traditions, but instead of, you know, sitting around a campfire with all your friends, you're sitting with the little brownies and they're all their friends. And you're watching them over and watching them do the same traditions that you've done. You learn to appreciate the little things more when you see other people experience them. My name is Maureen, and I'm a Gold Award Girl Scout.